You need to get to know the president. If you don't know him, he may seem aloof. He may seem a little bit somebody that does not engage. But when you get to know him, oh, you will get to love him. Good sense of humor, sharp wit, everything you will get to admire. But it takes knowing him. If you don't know him, or if he's just meeting you, he may not warm up to you exactly.
Okay.
But when he gets to know you and you get to know him, he will just be at ease with you.